Hart.
England. He revolutionized wrestling with his incredible speed, agility, and daredevil stunts that made him and Stampede Wrestling world famous. He held both the Commonwealth and World Mid-Heavyweight titles and went on to gain fame in Japan, Europe, and later the WWF. Tragically, it was his reckless style that ended his career far too soon with serious back, knee, and shoulder injuries. In this week's Stampede Wrestling Mat Classic, he takes on the Shediac sensation from Moncton, New Brunswick, handsome Hubert Gallant.
You people in Redwater, the stars of Stampede Wrestling will be there on the 25th of May, Spruce Grove the 26th. On into June, you can catch them in Raymore, Swift Current, Wawota, and Moosomin. Right now, Dynamite Kid thoroughly in control of things, is he not? Going to give him one more. Hubert Gallant. Hubert doesn't want anymore. Whether he wants to or not, big slam cover. One. He's going to give him some more. Dynamite saying it's not time. Big headbutt. Sleeper on him. Dynamite with a sleeper on him. Dynamite socking it to him. Has he got him? He saw him out of the corner of the eye, giving Burke what's for, and he slapped Burke into the sleeper. Look out, Gallant is behind there. Well, it's going to be no contest, so therefore, Dynamite Kid will keep his world belt, but Burke and Gallant are going to do a little team-up job here. Dynamite, the belt is yours still, but I imagine that's not how you wanted it.
Ed Whalen, I had Hubert Gallant beat at least one dozen times tonight. If the people watching the Dynamite Kid wrestle closely tonight, you see it was a little bit slow. It wasn't up to his regular, normal standards. The Dynamite Kid has still got a separated shoulder. He's still going to be wrestling for another 2 or 3 weeks. But my opposition tonight was so weak. Obviously it was weak, because the Dynamite still got the belt.